magnets, what comes to mind? You may have seen magnets on your refrigerator or played with them in your science class. You may have even seen them in toys, purses, or doors. Even planet Earth is like one giant magnet. Magnets are all around us. Did you know that magnets have many uses? Engineers use magnets to make electricity. You can find them in computers, TVs, headphones, and speakers. They are also used by doctors to diagnose illnesses. But did you know that magnets can also be used to classify matter? We know that matter is all around us, and that matter is anything that takes up space. One of the ways to classify matter is by observing its magnetic properties. If you had a bag full of different objects in front of you, how could you separate the items based on their magnetic properties? You could test each object individually using a magnet. Some objects would be attracted to a magnet, while others would not. Some items that are attracted to magnets include paper clips, nuts, bolts, and nails. Some items that are not attracted to magnets are wood, rubber, plastic, glass, and paper. Did you know that matter can also be classified by its ability to sink or float? For example, a penny will sink to the bottom when it is placed in water. That's because it is more dense than water. A piece of wood will stay floating on top because it is less dense than water. It's easy to remember. When an object floats in water, it is less dense than water. When an object sinks, it is more dense. Another example is a piece of cork and a marble. Which do you think will float and which will sink? The cork would float because it is less dense than water, and the marble would sink because it is more dense. Can you quickly look around the room and think of one item that is more dense than water? Can you quickly look around the room and think of one item that is less dense and that will float when it is placed in water? Some liquids are also more dense and less dense than water. For example, if oil is placed in water, it will float. This means that oil is less dense than water. Honey will sink to the bottom when placed in water. Since it sinks, it is more dense than water. To review what we just learned, matter can be classified by whether it is attracted to a magnet or not. This is called the magnetic properties of matter. Matter can also be classified by its ability to sink or float. If an object sinks, it is more dense than water. If it floats, it is less dense. This is called the density of matter. Until next time,